Hello? Ah, tu fais OK. How is the family? We are fine, we are fine. The children are okay. Yeah, she's there, you know, she's somewhere there. Chief Okeke, you won't believe what happened today. You will not believe what happened today. No, leave those boys. No, in the shop today. You know, I decided to go to the no, the electronic shop, not the rice shop. Yes, I decided to go to the electronic shop today. See, this country is something else. We need to do something about this country. There are only few of us trying to, you know, make the country better. Just few of us. We will stay one day, you hear that they have sold the entire country. Went to my shop today, to go and see how the boys are doing, you know, to check how sales have been going. That one young man, a very young boy, one of these Eyo boys, you know, walked into the shop that he wants to buy a big television. Because I sent Tochi to go and buy me rice and beans with very chilled malt. Do you understand? So I was the only one left in the shop. I had to sell. This man bought the big TV, 1.5 million. 1.5 million, Chifokeke. But guess what? The money this man gave to me was counterfeit.
She what?
Counterfeit, fake money.
Hey! I hear me to me, by
But I
me.
didn't know. I did not know. You know, when you're making sales here and there, and I'm distracted with lots of calls, I just took the money, counted the money, and that was it.
Chai!
I didn't find out until Tochi came. No, Tochi came and, you know, he was trying to, you know, do his normal calculation and checking, and told me that the money I collected was counterfeit. I nearly slapped him. How can you say that
Fuck
a whole red cap chief I collected counterfeit money? But lo and behold, after checking, counterfeit. I am so upset. Where are we going as a nation? We are 1.5 million. Where is the money? I've spent it.
what?
I've spent it, chief. Okay.
Hey! I hear me to me, by me.